The terroir of this region is very unique, and say for instance the Tempranillo, our terroir is similar to that of Spain, of the Rioja region of Spain. So that grape really does well here. It's considered Temprano, means early, so it's the early grape. But because we get those cold evenings and then we get the nice warm days, that grape really likes it here. And I think just the high elevation, you'll notice a softness in our wines that you won't notice in other areas.
Okay.
They tend to be a little bit smoother and softer than I've experienced in other regions, which I really like. I've come to love the El Dorado wines here. They're all doing a really great job with our wines.
What's the smoothness about?
You know, I really, in my personal opinion, I think it has to do with the elevation and the climate. So with like the Pinot Noir, that's on a north-facing slope up in the Georgetown areas where that vineyard is located. And so you're gonna get those cooler climes because that is a grape that is sensitive. It has very thin skin, and so it's sensitive. It's a sensitive grape that you have to be careful with, but it does well. Yeah, Georgetown is a good place to grow wine.
Tell me about the vineyards.
Well, they are steep. The vineyards are steep and hilly, so you'll have some Barbera. We do grow Barbera and Tempranillo, but you'll have some higher up in the elevation, and then you'll have some Tempranillo down lower in the valley, and they do ripen at different times. So you'll see the ones up top tend to ripen a little bit quicker than the ones down below, so we may be doing a couple pickings, Tempranillo per se. We also